the bottom line is, you're going to absolutely hate this. We've had some very serious pressure from the UK government and the Bank of England.